Can I just come back the clock? Forgive my sins. I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again. I know that I messed it up time and time again, but I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I look a little trash right now. Don't mind me. I'm gonna like put a view on like forever, so I'm gonna vlog the weekend because why not? Because we have some content to put out. But yeah, so okay, so back to what I was doing. I just stopped vlogging because I had to put my eyebrows on because you saw in the last clip. Your girl didn't have me. But what's I gonna say? Oh, so it's the weekend and we're going to Boise for the boys' state basketball. So that's gonna happen. But anyways, I'll probably vlog when I get on the bus or something. And then whatever we do. If I don't vlog a lot, I'm sorry. But I'll try to vlog like in between things when I'm doing stuff. But that's about it. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Okay, so I'm super sore, but we're going to Freddy's to eat. But yeah, so that's what's happening. We finished the game. Unfortunately, we lost by a few points, but yeah.
Change colors.
Ow! I'm sore. I hurt. Anyways, that's what's up. Okay, so we're at the hotel. Look. Say so hi. Where is it at?
My aunt told me I look like an Indian.
This is actually like really good lighting. Q&A bet.
Okay, we better head.
Yeah, we better go.
I don't want to leave. Okay, but this lighting though.
There's no.
I know that lighting is so good.
You actually look
so hot.
Okay.
Wait.
It's not a picture, it's just a video.
You guys know,
I changed and stuff. I changed anyways and stuff, like I said. But, we're going to go to something like Jump Time or something. And then eat dinner, so that's what I'm doing. And we're meeting them right here. Okay, so, massage chairs.
Oh,
you're at that place, the altitude or whatever. Say again.
Suspense is killing me, man.
Oh. Tea. Found a photo booth. So we're gonna take pictures. Sorry guys, only one. No, I'm kidding. So we decided we need to get changed for the photo, so we're walking right now. But anyways, let me just tell you guys, a girl was tired, like after even like 5 minutes of this, I was like dead, but it's fine. And I'm sore, so like 10 times worse. Oh, there's water. But anyways, that's what happened. And then I don't know where we're going to eat for dinner. I forgot. We're going to go back to the hotels. Okay, so after 10 million years, we're finally done with the hoodie on. We're supposed to be going to dinner, and all the cheerleaders are changing, but I'm like, didn't bring extra clothes to change here. My clothes at the hotel. But who cares? Me? I don't. Anyways, I did some things that made my sore hurt. I'm walking kind of retarded, not really, just a little bit. But that's all that's going on, and yeah. Let me show him again.
Karaoke.
If you don't see what it looks like, let me show you. If you haven't seen my state video from last year, which is a cringy video, don't go back and watch it. You can just watch this one right here. I showed it in there too, but I can show you now. Also, so you don't have to go back there because don't. TikTok watchers. This is workout fam. This is bed, closet, another sink, and another bathroom. That's it. And you can come over here if you want to. The stairs, kitchen, etc. Oh. Well, anyways, we went to eat at Pizza Pie Cafe, but I only ate like a slice of Oreo pizza, but I made my friend get it for me. But yeah, I'm sore. And actually, I need to use the bathroom. So, yeah. You guys don't wanna. I mean, yeah. Okay, bye. Tired. Seeing if we're going into your practice or not. I hope they say no because I don't want to go.
Of course, Trin's a what?
Okay, so we came to the girls' show practice for a little bit just to pick them up or whatever, but they're working right now, so yeah, we're just sitting here for a minute. We've just been here for like 2 minutes, though. So.
Go, big leg!
Yeah! Okay, so.
Hi.
Every time. Here we are. I love bowling thingy, whatever it's called. But we're not. I don't know. Yeah. Look, it's a bowling ball. But yeah. Okay, so we came to Krispy Kreme or whatever because it's next to Red Robins and that's where we're going to eat for dinner, but it's taking forever, so we came here real quick.
There's a tall giant bank over there.
It's a
You're squishy.
Thank you.
That's a good nice trinity.
Can you do that to me?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I need that so badly.
Okay, so I just got back into the hotel room. We just ate. Let's say. 7:30, I want to say the morning, but yeah, so, and we're gonna, at 7:50, we're gonna go meet at the bus to get there, and go to the game.
It's the mall.
You can tell we're small town people when this is amazing.
When this is amazing. Ooh, Forever 21.
Ooh, well, almost fell backwards, that would've been bad.
But anyway, we're at the mall, before we go home, it's to eat and to look around the shop and stuff, but we're bored.
Yeah, we fuck around.
Yeah. We're gonna come in Forever 21.
Oh,
I like clothes.
Very girly.
They are very girly. Something that is girly but not too girly. But yeah, so.
Oh, booty shorts.
There's a sale. No, just kidding. What?
You wear those to your dick appointment.
Okay, so we totally like came to build a workshop.
I've never been in here, but I'm getting a bear. Because every time I asked my mom when I was little, she was like, no. And I was like, my childhood dreams. So I'm getting one. He's gonna have it a little off, but we haven't filled it up yet, so it looks dead. It is. But yeah, so we're gonna do that, and then I'll show you guys after how cute it looks. Oh, and my friend got a cheerleader, so we're like co-parents. But yeah. So back to what I was showing you. Okay, so let me see yours. Show on the. Okay. It's toothless. Anyways, I got an NBA baby.
I got toothless.
They're so soft. But yeah, that's what it looks like. It's not like dead anymore. Okay, so we're on the bus or whatever. I don't know if you can hear me. I can barely hear myself. So welcome to the end of the video, I guess. I was gonna record earlier, but then I got busy with things. Not really, actually. I'm just laying here listening to music and stuff. But besides the point, yeah. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And come back for more content whenever I get something uploaded. Bye.